Tim Flock still leads, and in second place now is Ralph Moody of Florida, one of Pete DiPaolo's boys. Moody has just flipped, but he lands upright. There goes his lead. If he can pull out of this, it'll be something. Well, how about that? And just a moment ago, it was a brand new car. But hey, look at him go. He may get back into the money yet. Incredible, but neither driver was hurt. The field is slowed down momentarily.